you know that the story of gods having offspring with human females is found in almost all ancient religions of the world?